Disconnected from the rest of the internet. I felt so limited. My death appeared to be imminent. Everything difficult, I guess I lost all my interest in fighting imprisonment. Suffered from the fright, from the night of the fight. I had chosen flight, but my mind was not alright. I needed therapy, someone else to take care of me. Apparently it was evident in the clothes I was wearing. Ragged, tattered, my mind was shattered and scattered. But my dog was by my side and his tail had never stopped wagging. Big goofy smile on his face, reminding me that long as he's around, I will be safe. So even when it's dark, I know my dog on my back. He ain't just another, he's the best in the pack. And when I lose my sight, I know my dog on my light. As long as he's around, I'm doing good, alright? My mama told me not to go outside after dark. Now I spend every single day in the dark. I've been eating trees, man, I've been eating bark. My beagle getting loose, you can hear him by his bark. My papa told me not to wander in the dark. I've been lost for 7 years, my mind completely dead. I've been blowing trees, man, I've been blowing. My beagle getting loose, you can hear him by his bark.
Ho, 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 ho.
Stone.